Thank you. no matter what.
Yeah!
this is really the last goodbye.
Hold on! Wait, Noi! I swore I would save you. I can't leave you here.
I'll never forget our journey together, Nayuta. Please say goodbye to Lady Kreha and Signa for me. And I hope you'll be friends with the new Noi too. Goodbye. And thank you. Take care, Nayuta.
Noi! Noi!
This was the right thing to do, wasn't it?
Thank you.
father.
I've borrowed his form once more to make it easier. I should have expected you would notice, Salam.
Of course. I've been with you the longest. It's been a year. So I guess you're back to normal.
Yes, thanks to you. I owe all of you a proper apology.
Not at all. It's because of you I was able to help Signa and Kreha. But in the end, I couldn't help Noi.
It is regrettable.
I am afraid I do not understand. Noi is right there. Must retain the memories of this.
Now that you mention it?
That means you were the one who saved Noi?
The anomaly's removal provided a window of opportunity so that we could intervene in the inner world. I was lucky enough to protect Noi's spirit, which was on the verge of disappearing. That is all.
That's all? That's crazy!
But I guess it shouldn't be a surprise coming from the Constellation Corps. We'd all get back together again so soon. I can't thank you enough, Constellation Corps.
I aim only to clear my past wrongs. There is no need for your gratitude.
Well, I want to give it to you anyway. So, thank you. Thank you so much for saving my friend.
Very well. That aside, there is... Which is why I am here now.
What is it?
Terra has left the Earth and is beginning... Soon, the teleportation gate will be severed.
No.
It could be decades, perhaps centuries, before it approaches the Earth again.
Finally,
your fate is yours to decide. Wherever you go, whatever you choose.
What?
As of a year ago, Terra's role, and now that the Astrolabe has stopped, life on Terra will no longer require oversight. Therefore, the people of Mythos and administrators won't be necessary.
That means...
Terra is already on the move. Children of the Stars,
There are things on Earth, such as the people I love. Nayuta. I want to go to Earth.
Me too! I want to live in Nayuta and Lady...
Kreha.
Of course. I feel the same way. I'm sure I'll get a big kick in the butt from Master Orbis for how much I've worried him, though.
Signa!
Once you go through the teleportation gate, that will be your last goodbye to Terra. Farewell, people of Mythos, and child of Earth.
Please watch over the lives of this world.
See ya. And thanks for letting me see my father one last time.
Thank you so much. I'll never forget about this world. Let's go, everyone! Back to Remnant Isle, where Eartha, life...
Alright!
Let me make a wish to the stars that shine brightly in the boundless heavenly sea. May you bless these children and the world in which they live.
Kekaleta negaiga lakuen bo nakase demo
Thank you.